I would like to say this. It's going to be a very wonderful experience. Okay? Now, before we start, I want to introduce to us members of the high table. We have the panel of judges, Mr. Adeniran and Ms. Lamoru. Okay, we also have on the high table there, we have Mrs. Adeniran. She is going to be our practical with happiness today. The two of them will come and do justice to the topic, ideal legislative activities between Ghana and Nigeria. So, racist, as they are speaking for ideal legislative activities of Nigeria better than that of Ghana. Why? We find they are opposing this topic. So please, as the list speaker for the different classes come to stage, please, I want you to look up for them why they put themselves and start to do. So let's begin.
My name is
Esther
Support the motion which states that legislative activities in Nigeria are better than legislative activities in Ghana. What is legislation? Legislation is the law that is produced by a government body to restrict its authorize. Who is the legislator? The legislator is the person who writes the passes of the law. Type of legislation. There are two types of legislation practice between Nigeria, the bicameral and the bicameral. The bicameral is practice between bicameral is practiced by Nigeria as well, the bicameral is practiced by Tunisia. The advantages of practicing bicameral legislation. Bicameral shape of digital decisions, check the entire of the decision about representation of different interests in the body. Disadvantages of practicing bicameral. Bicameral is not a tropical way of the decision. You can see more of the bicameral legislation than the camera. My second opinion is that the bicameral legislation is not fit for the country size in Nigeria. The camera legislation only fits in smaller countries. I hope I have been able to convince you on the other point that the legislative practices in Nigeria are better than the legislative practices. Thank you.
Alright, thank you. The signature of Bring Six. Okay, Bring Five.
A lot of time and cost a lot of money. before the bill can be passed. It is because before the bill can be passed in Nigeria, the bill has to pass through the two legislative houses. But in Ghana, the bill has to pass through only one legislative house before it becomes a law. Voter card link cannot be left out in Nigerian legislature. The Just Pass 2017 was legislated by Nigerian legislature with billions of money just to favor themselves, but we never had such in Ghana. The legislature in Ghana had just 275 members altogether, but in Nigeria, we have 469 members. It is obvious from this argument that some people in Nigerian legislature go to the chamber to do nothing. Advantages of unicameral legislature. Unicameral legislature is cheaper than bicameral legislature. Unicameral legislature is for a faster process of lawmaking. These advantages of bicameral. Bicameral legislature can ease constitutional conflict. Bicameral legislature can be unnecessarily expensive. Legislature can be unnecessarily expensive. I hope I'll be able to convince you and not to confuse you.
Thank you. colleagues have stated, the advantages of bicameral and the advantage of unicameral, I'm just here to add some more. The incumbent legislature does not allow all the laws to be made before the presidents are elected. The incumbent legislature does not kick out or impeach any of the governments that are not doing his or her job. And the incumbent legislature does not make sure the laws are equal. Thank you. I'm sure that I've been able to convince you and not to confuse you that the incumbent legislature is better than one of bicameral, better than one of incumbent. Thank you.
I'd like to say what I've learned today about Nigeria